There's a video. There's a video, mate. You catfish. Look at this big boy.
Well, here's Brandon. He caught himself a big, big bass.
Daddy's turtle, look at that! Oh, what was that? Well, I just got done catching a crappie on my lipless crankbait, chrome blue. And as you can see right here, we're marking them pretty good. So, yeah, nice little crappie. They're suspended right now, that's the key thing. That's real, they didn't pull it up, that's when it started jiggling. So, yeah, I got my dad here. Fishing
hey,
on the
Jimmy.
Boat. Yeah, there's Jim. He wants to say hi to Jimmy. So, all right, we'll be back with hopefully another fish. Well, we didn't catch that many fish today, but we were out there for about, I don't know, about 5 or 7 hours. Only one fish came up. That was a nice crappie, but you don't have days like that. But the thing is, you have to keep fishing because sometimes you just get lucky. It may not be good for a couple hours, but then the springtime right now, the fishing starts getting better and better, so that's why we stayed out that long. And the bait I caught that crappie on was this Bass Pro Shops XPS Chrome Blue crankbait, and that has really loud rattles, as you can right there, and the hooks are very sharp. I mean, it took a while just to get the hooks out of his mouth, so that's a good deal right there. And yep, so good luck and good fishing.